So with the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act of 2017, they put a cap on the state and local taxes that you can deduct on your personal tax return Schedule A or your itemized deductions. And that cap was $10,000. And so, pharmacy owners in high tax states, New York, Connecticut, California, really saw a major tax increase, really, from a federal perspective, because their deduction was limited to $10,000. And so what a lot of these states have done is they've allowed pharmacies to pay a state level tax at the pharmacy level, and these are for pass-through entities, S-corps, partnerships. And when you pay that, or you can elect to pay that tax at a state level through the pass-through, which you're getting a deduction there at the pharmacy for that tax paid, reducing your taxable income federal when it flows through to you personally. And so you're getting that benefit that way, but you're also getting a credit for that tax paid on your personal return, even though it's through the pharmacy pass-through entity. So, the IRS somewhat blessed this planning opportunity. Just about, I don't know how many it is now, but it's close to 40 plus states have adopted some form of this state and local tax planning opportunity, if you will. And so it's certainly something on the table for those in the high income, high tax bracket areas and those high tax states as well, to consider making the election or following through with your specific state to again pay tax at that state level, get the deduction at the pharmacy, and get the credit at the individual level. So certainly a planning opportunity is out there for the tax year here. Now, one thing I will add to that is, of course, the Biden administration is currently looking at some pretty significant tax reform right now with the Build Back Better plan. So we'll have to see what changes are in there. Remains to be seen how this all unfolds at the end of the day, but be aware that this opportunity is out there, and you need to be prepared for it. Run the numbers. Be able to act quickly if you need to.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to watch other videos just like this. And also visit our website at www.sykes-cpa.com.